Welcome to Brown's Performance Motor Cars. Come on in. Welcome to Brown's Performance Motor Cars. My name is Rob, and today we're going to be talking about this beautiful big block 1970 Chevelle. So sit back, relax, and enjoy the ride. All right, let's get started right up front. And obviously one of the first things you'll notice is the color combination. Blue and white stripes. Not a whole lot of these cars were built with that configuration. And as we go through this, you'll see what a beautiful job they've done. We've got disc brakes behind the rallies. And like I mentioned previously, this is a big block car. Cowl hood, functional flapper. I think you can see the reflection in the paint by now. Nice set of Goodyear tires on it. And one of the first things you'll notice is a bucket seat center console combination. A little dark in here, but I think you get the idea. It is a seat belt equipped car. Dome light is functional. Tilt wheel on this automobile. Always a nice thing to have. Dash pad's in nice shape. A couple aftermarket gauges down there low. Well, as you can see, as we mentioned before, it is a big block car. Always a nice feature to have under the hood. And it is also equipped with power steering and power brakes. And yes, that hood is functional. Well, as you can see, the trunk has not been left out of the equation. Very nicely finished off. also including their caution for your limited slip and your jacking instructions.